see again an isolated strong storm, but most of it will be light to moderate as we head through the overnight hours. And speaking of the moderate, Okeechobee and Treasure Coast, it moves in for you around 10:30, 11 o'clock, and you can see it breaks apart just a little bit as we go through the overnight hours. But watch what happens as we go through 5:30, 6 o'clock. We get some light to moderate showers move in from the Treasure Coast and the Palm Beaches, so windshield wipers will be needed as you're out tomorrow morning. But look how fast we clear the skies right behind the strong cold front. We're good to go. Wednesday, sunny skies right into Thursday and all the way into Friday. So this would be a great time to download our WPBF 25 First Alert weather app, where one of the cool features is interactive radar. We can go down to your street level right here, right along Okeechobee, out towards downtown West Palm, and track showers and thunderstorms right down to your neighborhood. So the big story number two, the cold. Here it is, cold front, and then the blues sitting north of that. That's 20s and 30s, and that's all headed our way again for Wednesday night into Thursday night. So here's the map. I want to show you Thursday what we're forecasting and Friday what we're forecasting. We're talking about temperatures on Thursday morning. You can see 34 in Okeechobee, but on Friday morning, 29 in Okeechobee. So you can look at this map, and we're just talking about very cold temperatures again for not one, but 2 days. In fact, we're talking about very chilly temperatures here across Palm Beach County. We could set a record. I'm forecasting 39. The old record on Friday morning is 42. Yes, it's going to be that chilly. So for tonight, 58, showers late, mostly cloudy skies. And then as we head through tomorrow, we're actually going to set our high temperature right after midnight, and then temperatures will slowly but surely fall throughout the day. Definitely cooler out there with morning showers back in the forecast. Beach and boating forecast, small craft caution, seas running 5 to 7 feet, and looking at a moderate chop on the inland waterway. So here's a look at South Florida's most accurate forecast. Look at that high on Thursday, only 58 after waking up to 43 in the 30s Friday morning, but nothing but sunshine. And as you prepare to watch the Oscars, you can see we're looking good until weekend, and no mention of rain until Monday.